The evolution of what comes to you is about the evolution of your own desires. And the evolution of your own desires is about the life that you're living. And so these answers are fluid and they're coming in response to who you are. And there's not one path that will please you always. So it really is a turn-by-turn thing. What's the best thing for me to do today? And so when we say to you, the answer to your question is meditate so that you can hear the stream of answers. And you say, well, I'm already doing that. Then we say, well, then we want you to listen in a different way. Don't listen for all the answers to come at once. You can't comprehend that. Don't ask for all the answers for all of your life. Just ask for the best answer for today. And when you're really doing that well, the impulse is so strong that you must play with your music system. And somehow you'll know by the power of that feeling within you that this is your life's work here and now. Now your mind might say, what? It's my life's work to play with my music system? There must be more for me. Isn't there something about world peace in there somewhere or something more meaningful? This is it right now. This.
Finding my desires first, I guess, will help me.
Well, the thing that we want you to hear is you have defined your desires and they have redefined themselves and redefined themselves and redefined themselves. So your work is to get into that place where you can receive an answer. We think that we're giving you the best answer that you ever could receive, all of you right here and now, that the answer to the path of least resistance is not what you think it's going to be, but it is always what you're ready to hear. And what you're ready to hear is enough. It's got to be enough because it's what you're ready to hear. So the answer to you is utilize meditation in a more effective way. Utilize meditation to get into the receptive mode, not as the means where all the information will flow right there in that moment, just as a means to lead you to the next step and follow it blissfully without asking it to give you more than it will give you, more than you're ready to hear.